I'll stream it.
Got it.
That's not good.
Oh, Rifleman.
Rifleman. A Warhammer.
Huh?
I want to get a Warhammer.
Yeah, same here. My only beef with the Warhammer is that it's actually, it's pretty fragile also for a 75 tonner.
But it packs a punch though, doesn't it?
I guess. That's two PPCs.
PPC! PPC?
PPCs.
I always, when I look at, whenever I look at your guy's portrait, it always seems like he's wearing a beret, but that's just your hair.
Are you saying my hair looks fake? You bum.
Yes.
Moving out. Ryan, look at this fucking chunky ass Shadowhawk.
Chunky boy.
Is it chunk? I have a regular Shadowhawk right next to it.
Yeah.
It's one of those convoy missions.
Location.
Primary target on screen.
Oh, there they are.
Standing by. Location confirmed.
I read you, Commander. Moving out.
Rifleman's slow. I like it, but it's slow.
The Rivermen?
Holy shit, they're pretty fucking far. Oh man, that's not good. I'm gonna be chasing after them at this rate.
Start sprinting.
I am sprinting. It's all uphill, man. Sensor lock on target. Oh, you stepped into the wrong neighborhood, Locust. Imagine being in a Locust, running over the ridge, and encountering two Shadowhawks, a Rifleman, and a fucking quick draw.
Ready for orders. Move order received.
Hobbits.
Primary target is damaged, Commander. Keep it up.
These guys are just gonna keep booking it, man.
Receiving you.
Ryan, look, I saw a behemoth.
You bastard.
Kia bum.
She's my best pilot.
Oh.
Double time. Let's
I guess
go.
I'll teach you not to put all your effort into one single pilot.
Well, I mean, I still have good pilots, but.
No, you don't.
She's the best one I have.
Good to go. Don't need to tell me you twice. All weapons are go. Want some more, huh?
30 tons. Two heavies and two mediums?
No, yeah, that's what I'm running.
But you have two heavies?
Quick drawn rifleman.
Wow. You're only ahead of me, man.
Wow. What do you mean I'm ahead of you? You still have one. Your thunderbolt's heavier than my guy.
True.
Wow.
Wow.
Whoa. Oi, fuck off, Locust. Get out of here. Annoying piece of crap.
Damage minimal.
Receiving you. Position confirmed.
Orders. Copy that.
Quick draw.
Quick draw. What's indirect fire?
Things like LRMs.
You're heading your way.
I've got something.
Oh, fucking reinforcements, eh?
Waiting on you, Commander.
Doesn't it seem dumb to have the sensor lock trait on the tactics line? Because you're gonna use a sensor lock on a target, but because you have points into tactics, you're also the guy that needs to be shooting LRMs.
Well, the thing is, you can take the first skill of tactics on another character. You don't have to, right? I don't know.
It just seems like a waste.
Guess, I don't know. It's not useless, but it can go either way.
I think my guy is a sharpshooter.
What a bum. My guy is a vanguard. I'm about to end this man's career, Ryan. Wow, he's still alive. Man, those things can take a fucking beating.
What do you need?
Wow, this rifleman's so fucking slow. Jesus.
What can I do for you?
Might as well just cut across this forest.
Usually take more money and less salvage.
Depends on the situation.
Pedal to the metal.
I feel like I'm hoarding money too much.
Maybe you are.
Like, how much spare money do you have?
Me? I only have like just over a million and a half. I just spent nine, so.
I have like 6 million.
I'm definitely hoarding money there, Chief.
More salvage and less pay.
Giving him everything I've got.
Shall I?
Good to go.
I should pile the trebuchet.
Now?
Hmm?
Why are you like stuttering about it?
What do you mean stuttering?
You're like, I should pile the trebuchet.
Yeah, I don't know.
All weapons are cold. Reporting. Vehicle destroyed.
Hello, I'm doing okay. How's everything going with you?
Waiting for orders. Coordinates. Firing a full salvo.
Get your lance to the LZ, Commander. I'm coming in hot.
No, lady. We ain't extracting it. We're taking out the rest of these guys. He has a good shot.
And stay down.
Mission successful.
Alright.
Is it just me or is it cold?
It's just you.
Fuck. My coronavirus is coming back.
You're crazy.
I'm gonna start buying more parts for another rifleman. I'm a crazy lad like that.
Hello, Commander. Good to see you. By your command.
All hands, make ready for docking maneuvers. I think I'm ready to do the next story mission.
You probably are.
Oh, man. Because you did it when you only had one heavy mech, right?
Reached, Commander.
Five tonner.
Sorry, you cut off.
Ow.
You're cutting off.
Oh, facing a 60 tonner and an 80 tonner.
What a guy. You said an 80 tonner?
Yeah.
Are you crazy? What are you fighting?
I don't know yet, but it's an 80 tonner, it says there.
You crazy. I need to make some money here. I just bought some parts for the Archer, because I want to build my main guy a new missile platform, instead of just using the Shadowhawk. But damn, I don't know if I have enough money for that. I should start saving. If only the game would stop crashing when I take good, high-paying missions.
Oh man, the 60 tonner is a catapult.
Buddy, I want a catapult. If I could get a catapult, I'd probably get that. Although I do like the Archer.
It's the PPC version.
Of catapult?
Yeah.
You mean the K2?
Yeah, the K2 version.
Does it hurt?
it hasn't fired at me yet.
Sorry, did you say what the 80 tonner was?
No, I haven't, it's not in view yet.
I hope it's the awesome. Just because I want to see it. Oh wait, you're not streaming, are you?
No.
God dang, Ryan, I wanna see.
Here, I can put up Discord stream really quick.
Okay.
Command interface initiated.
Oh man, seeing that catapult makes me want one. I want it.
Yeah?
Yeah. Give it to me.
To sensor lock this sucker again.
Do I have anyone else on our team that can sensor lock?
There's two people. Me and this other guy. If he's got PPCs, I should probably close the distance really quick, eh?
I don't know if there's a minimum distance for PPCs. I think there might be, but
coordinates received.
It's more often than not, it's a better idea to close the distance on a catapult. But be aware that they do have medium lasers for short range. Medium lasers and machine guns. Catapults aren't that heavily armored though, so you shouldn't have too much trouble taking it out.
Yeah, I see that.
That was a 40 tonner down there, Ryan.
Yeah, it's just a cicada.
Just?
Well, I'm worried about this 80 ton mech.
Enemy detected.
First.
Heading out.
First things first, I gotta take out the catapult, I think. Then I can worry about the cicada and then the 80 tonner.
Move into position.
That is,
so the mission,
if they don't
the mission,
come advance on you first.
Yeah. So the mission description said I was facing a lance of partial mechs.
I think I've had a mission like that before too. I don't know. I'm doing a mission similar to that right now. It's apparently bandits have like old worn out mechs. It's supposed to take them out, but apparently these mechs are bigger and, you know, they're more heavily armored than we're usually used to. Which, I don't know. I mean, it looks like they're just a bunch of light mechs, so we'll see.
Contacts inbound.
Gee, thanks for the heads up, Darius. He's like, look out! Bad guy's incoming! It's like, oh really? I hadn't noticed. I need to lay off my Shadowhawk. I always feel like I start with not the terrain advantage. What's up, Ryan?
What?
What's up?
Nothing.
How'd that trebuchet working out for you?
It's alright. Oh, dude, it's a Zeus.
I like the Zeus. But then again, I also like the Awesome.
Target's taken a critical hit. What can I do for you?
Is he pushing up on you? Guess you have no choice now.
Got it.
Cicada's what, a medium or?
It's a medium mech, but like it's basically a light mech because it may be a 40-ton medium, but it's got light armor, it's got fast speed and light weaponry. It's essentially a bigger light scout mech.
Losing lots of armor.
Yeah, this kid has like no armor.
There goes the catapult.
Reporting. Critical hit.
What do you need?
Yo, fuck this locust.
On my way.
Go. Move order received. Putting my weight into it. Critical hit, Commander. I hear ya.
You got another person in your channel there.
What? Oh. Ryan, stop paying attention to that and pay attention to your mission in front of you. The fuck? Did I just get another fucking injury? Fucking random ass headshots.
Time to take out the Zeus.
Taking heavy hits, Commander.
Waiting for orders. Roger. Targeting for a physical attack. Gotcha.
Standing by. Location confirmed. Targeting for a
tunnel. Oh man. These quick draws, heat issues.
Yeah, dude.
Good to go.
You running at stock?
No, I took out a medium laser to add a heat sink. I guess it doesn't help that I'm on a desert planet.
Well, even so, it has heat issues. It's not heat neutral by any stretch of the imagination.
There's more where that came from! Armor.
Hey, am I? Is that my game on your stream? The hell?
You just got us. Sometimes I'll do that just because I want to. Like, because you don't save your videos, right? So I want to I might want to watch it later.
Oh, okay.
Sorry, do you want me to take it down?
No, no, that's fine. Ah, destroy the center torso.
Nice.
That was a 2.5-star, or 2.5-skull.
Well, yeah, I'm not surprised. I did a fucking 1-skull mission, I had to take on 2 Orions, like what the fuck? And all I had was a fucking quick draw. I noped out of that one so quick.
Oh man. Should I take a Zeus part or a catapult part?
Tough choice. Maybe go with a Zeus. I like since it's the Atoner.
Yeah.
I hope the Zeus is more useful in this game than it is in MechWarrior 5. Because man, it was so disappointing how crap it was in that game.
Ready for orders.
Of course, give me these. It gives me the cicada instead of the catapult.
Of course. You could use a little more cicada in your life, Ryan.
Huh. So I guess Jill's not coming on, eh?
I read you, Commander. It's not. Moving out.
Ryan, like we don't call it cicada anymore.
Cicada?
Cicada. Man, these light mechs are holding on by like a thread.
Yeah, Darius, man. So useful.
Every time you pick up a mission, he's like, yo man, this could be a bit more dangerous than they're letting on. Well, no shit! No shit, it could be more dangerous.
It's like he knows something we don't. I took pretty minimal damage in that one. I'm surprised.
Nice. Sometimes you just get lucky with them hits.
Like, I don't even need to repair anything.
My internals are taking a beating.
Maybe I should buy this Rifleman part too.
I like the Rifleman. It's kind of slow though. Like, I wish it could move further.
Oh boy, it's heat efficiency though.
Well, yeah, that's why you refit it and don't use the stock version.
I got 6.4 mil. Might as well, right?
Sure. The stock version comes with 2 AC5s and 2 large lasers, that's why it's so heat inefficient. Oh, and 2 medium lasers.
Receiving you.
I mean, yeah, it's cool that it could dish out a ton of damage in an Alpha Strike, but not if it fucking overheats every turn. I usually just run 2 AC5s and 4 medium lasers. It's a bit more reasonable.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, and I stick in a couple heat sinks and then increase its armor. Because it has shitty armor as well.
Right, do you have the Argo yet?
No, I should probably get it.
Yeah, go get it, man.
Why? Am I missing out?
Waiting on you, Commander.
Yes.
How so?
Don't need to tell me twice. Tell
Let's see what the contracts are out there.
Mission successful.
Clean out the mercs, eh? Okay, could do that.
2.5 stars, eh?
The last one I did was 2.5.
Yeah.
Maybe I should save it before I do this.
Yeah, I was like, maybe save it first. What's your merc review board rating?
2 stars.
This guy. Trying to save up some cash before I take down the next story mission. For the past few days, I've just been getting crap contracts. I don't reward a lot of, you know, payout. Nice, I just completed a locust, a panther, and a spider in one mission.
Nice, they can salvage them all.
You know it. Well, I'm gonna probably sell them.
That mech is ready to fight, Commander. That mech you asked for is cleared for fighting.
Are we supposed to, like, strip it down before we sell them?
You know what? That's a good question. I haven't looked into that yet. In MechWarrior 5, yes, because... well, I guess it depends. In MechWarrior 5, when you sell it all together, it'll obviously take into account the price of the equipment. I don't know if this game does the same thing, though. How's the Thunderbolt working out for you?
It's alright, it overheats quite a bit. I should probably look into refitting it, maybe. But man, when you can get an Alpha Strike out, off, packs quite a punch.
Nice.
Commander?
I'm here.
Standing by.
Commander?
Good to go.
Professionals, eh?
Standing by.
Man, I still haven't seen, like, a city mission.
Hold.
Do you always go for a direct line to the mission objective every time, or do you, like, sometimes?
It depends on the map, really. It's a very situational question, Ryan. Eight days? God dang, quick draw. Why are you taking so much damage?
I feel like we don't always get the best intel for these missions.
Thanks, Darius. Have you ever done Frontier Justice?
No.
Oh yeah, 2 of my pilots are injured. That's great. That's real great. How long are they out for? 20 days? Jesus.
Oh, it's a Warhammer.
Take it out? I mean, you just took out a Zeus. How much harder can a Warhammer be?
What's a Warhammer? 75 tons? I'm up against, looks like, 265s and a Warhammer. I don't know what the 65s are yet.
Oh shit, are you gonna be okay?
I don't know, we'll see.
Aren't you running two heavies and two mediums?
Yeah.
Two heavies. Warhammer's a damn fine looking mech, man.
Yep. Wait, what's firing on me?
Better find out.
Did you see that?
Yeah.
Do you think it may be a catapult?
Probably could be. How many alarms did it hit you with?
Quite a bit.
Yeah, I'm guessing either a catapult or a thunderbolt.
Shit. I wonder if I should close distance really quick.
You mean like a Hail Mary move? Because you don't really know. He's got buddies supporting him.
Oh man, my quick draw is into structure already.
Yeah, yeah, I'm not a fan of the quick draw. It's just, it's not... It's no better than a medium mech for the most part. At least that's how I feel. Like, I don't know, It just feels so underwhelming. For a heavy mech. Your first heavy mech, it's like, oh, okay, well, I don't know about this. By contrast, my rifleman just does so much more damage. It's kind of slow.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah. Definitely. That Warhammer's taking quite a beating.
Oh, it's a Jaeger mech.
Oh, shit.
Of course. They're gonna freaking... Oh, my God. They're gonna...
Yeah.
They're gonna gang up on the quick draw, because they always do that.
Yeah, well, Jaeger mech is definitely something you don't want to leave unattended at long range, because it's like, it's similar to the rifleman, right? If you leave it at long range, it's just gonna keep pelting you. And it's gonna deal a lot of damage. I forgot Jaeger mechs can also mount quite a few missiles, depending on the variant.
Wow, man, I don't know what to do. Leave the Warhammer alone and just concentrate the Jaeger mech?
Tough choice. They're both pretty bad targets.
I feel like one of my mechs is gonna get fucked here.
Oh yeah, I feel like, yeah, I think it's impossible for you to get out of this unscathed. A Warhammer and a Jaeger mech just fucking battering you from the high ground? Yeah. Well, just keep at it. You never know, right?
I need to close distance, because at this range, my Thunderbolt's useless.
Yeah, you want to get into your optimal range. You don't want to just sit back and let them... Because these mechs are clearly long range, and if you sit back, they'll just punish you for it.
I can never tell if they're going to go to, like, a cliff or something. Give him something else to shoot at.
If you're
I don't know, Warhammer or Jaeger mech?
If your quick draw is taking heat, try giving it some more evasion next turn. Prioritize the evasion.
How do you do that?
Oh, just have it move around more. Maybe sprint if you need to. Have it take cover.
Damn, man, this is a tough choice. I've already been hitting the Warhammer.
Yes, but they seem to be about the same health. Well, maybe just keep hitting the Warhammer, then.
I don't know. What do you think? What would you do?
What does the Jaeger mech have? Go back to the Jaeger mech for a sec. I would close distance with the Jaeger mech, but keep hitting the Warhammer. Because LRMs have a minimum distance. Unless that mech warrior has... unless... Because tacticians can eliminate minimum distance penalties, so...
Oh, Jesus.
But, you know, you don't know, right? So your best bet is to close distance with the Jaeger mech while hitting the Warhammer.
Maybe I can do multi-target.
Coordinates received.
Do you split your damage between two very often?
I feel like that might be a waste. Like, yeah. unless you're trying to, like, you know, knock down or something, like, two mechs at a time, I feel like you should just focus fire on one mech. Focus on getting guns off the field, or, you know.
Oh, man. She can't sprint.
Oh, yeah, because she's unsteady.
Should I just... I don't know what to do with her.
Take cover.
Like, move back? The LRMs will still be able to get her.
Yeah, that's true. You're kind of fucked!
I don't know, I think maybe try and move up and shoot?
Shh, it's up to you, man.
I don't know what choice
I have. You don't really have any options. You're kind of... in terms of positioning, you're kind of fucked. There's no cover there. Can't you jump jet somewhere? You can still jump jet, by the way.
That's true.
Maybe jump jet behind that fucking mountain.
Where? Like over here?
To the left.
Oh, over here.
Yeah, but I don't know. They can still see her up there. Nah, maybe jump jet to the fucking forest. At least it'll give you some cover. Oh, you can break line of sight with the Warhammer. But keep in mind the Warhammer can still move, right? So it might move to attack it.
Doesn't that mean I gain lots of evasion there?
Well, you do, but again, like I said, the Warhammer can still move on it.
Waiting for orders.
I think probably this is my best bet.
Do it then.
Location confirmed.
Good thing this has jump jets. Now, should I... I think I split my fire on this one. I still want to keep fire on the Warhammer.
Commander. I copy.
Man, how come I can't switch to B?
Here it comes. Good to go. What can I do for you?
Oh, I can only do LRMs for either one of them. Great.
You can only do what you can do, right? Wait. You can't fire on the Jaeger mech? You have a direct line of sight.
I can. It's probably better if I do the Jaeger mech, right?
It's because it's further away. No. It doesn't matter.
Light damage. Holding firm.
If all you're firing is LRMs, then whatever.
So I felt like that did nothing. Oh, jeez. Evasion help there. Except knockdown. Oh, Jesus.
Destroyed.
Oh, two Jaeger mechs. What?
What?
Oh man, am I fucked?
Ah, that's a lot of firepower to deal with. I do not envy you. You're gonna have to play you're gonna have to be very careful because and play. I'm guessing play with your line of sights very carefully because having two Jaeger mechs and Warhammer pelt you of that range is not a good thing.
Orders. This Shadowhawk's exposed. I don't know what to do. This guy.
I don't know, man. I don't know. Like, try to play a bit of a cat and mouse with these guys so that they have to keep moving into range.
Like, if I push up with the Shadowhawk, this Jaeger mech's not going to be in optimal range. This guy might be, and then this guy can't hit me because I'm behind him.
You might have to just try it, yeah.
Or, well, I don't know. Can he still hit me? Probably. You might have to turn around. I could sprint so that I'm behind them. Maybe try and turn these guys around a bit.
Well,
I won't be able to fire.
Yeah, that's the thing though, you won't be able to fire.
Firing. Or I can just do this move.
I hear ya!
I'll try this. I can always restart, I guess, if I have to. Jesus, that did nothing.
I want that Jaeger mech.
Oh, Lord. Yeah, they're just going for that quick draw.
They want it, Ryan. They want it bad.
So that lighter red line, that means they've got obstruction or what?
It means there's some obstacle in the way, I think, and that means there's a decreased, chance to hit, I think that's what it means. Like, you have line of sight, but there's things in the way, like, that are obstructing your line of fire.
I think that quick draw is gonna be fucked. Man, this is a hard mission.
It was 2.5 skulls, wasn't it?
Yeah, but I just did a 2.5 and it wasn't this hard.
There's a varying amount of difficulty.
Receiving you. Should I do LRMs too on this guy? Should I precision strike this bastard?
Sure.
On it.
His core is almost exposed. Or is already exposed. Just keep pelting his center torso. Yeah, that Warhammer is gonna be going down soon.
This quick draw is fucked. I need to get her out of here.
Well, she's taking hits, so just have her keep kiting around.
You jump to the back here.
Standing by.
I'm just gonna jump her to the back.
Okay.
Waiting for orders. Waiting on you, Commander.
Oh man, that's a lot of.
Want some more, huh?
receiving you.
I can get the Shadowhawk to get in behind these guys now.
And now.
They're hitting from the rear. I mean, you might still have a lot of armor, so... If you can concentrate your fire on one at a time, you should be able to take it down pretty quick.
Critical hit, Commander.
Oh, Joe's on.
Nice.
I felt like they did nothing.
Enemy mech destroyed.
Alright, I'm gonna try and take out this Warhammer.
Do it.
Damage minimal.
Yes, Commander.
There we go. Damn, this thing packs a punch.
Yep. Legion mechs are glass cannons, man. They may be lightly armored, but they deal a lot of damage. On the bright side, you'll get some good salvage from this.
Waiting for orders.
Okay, what's the next course of action here? Do you think I need to get this quick draw back in the fight?
Maybe.
If I can get the quick draw to hit him from this side, maybe. Well, I wanna turn them first, somehow.
Man, you had a 90% chance to hit with a melee attack and she still missed.
Waiting on you, Commander.
Who?
My fucking dude. Attacking this fucking locust from behind with melee, 90% chance to hit, and she still missed. I almost forgot I had a main objective in this mission.
Yes, Commander. Acknowledged.
Alright, I'm gonna try and close distance. I think that's the best option.
Ooh, a 50 tonner, eh?
Twice.
Move into position.
Ooh, that's a laser hunchback. God damn it. I still want it though. Gimme.
Laser hunchback?
Yes. I already have one piece. I don't know if we can get two more from this guy, hopefully.
Shit, my Thunderbolt's getting fucked too.
Oh, dude, he's got knocked down. You're running across that unsteady ground.
Yeah, man, this mission's hard.
Yeah, but think about the salvage, man. It'll be worth it. Wait, how much health do they have left?
This guy's got 3 out of 5. This guy's got 2 out of 5. Yeah, 3 out of 5.
Oh, no, I'm talking about the enemies.
They still have quite a bit of health left. Right?
Yeah, I still got quite a bit of health left. You got it, Ryan. You got it.
And this Shadow Hawk is just useless.
What Shadow Hawk?
This guy they just fired.
Who? Who's here in your Shadow Hawk?
Decker?
Is he? My Decker is a pilot, not really a gunner, so I don't know how your Decker is built.
Yeah, same way. Recon.
Damn, son, this fucking hunchback.
Oh, it's not good.
This fucking hunchback's hitting me from, like, over the mountain for somehow, and hit every single shot, every single one. Like, damn. Orders.
Roger. Targeting for a physical attack.
Oh, shit. Took out one of his legs. Maybe I can take out the other leg. Shit. That's good.
Shit, I don't know what to do with this anymore. My Thunderbolt's fucked.
I don't know, man. I wish I could help you.
What's up, boss? Affirmative.
I hear ya. I read you, Commander. Moving out.
Ooh, come on. Take out the right leg. Take it out. Damn it, come on, take out his left leg, you fucking Jesus. How hard is it to take out the left leg? He's just lying there on the ground.
How do I know who's gonna go next after my Thunderbolt?
Actually, I don't really know.
I'd like to know.
Fuck's sakes. Oh my lord. Okay, so no one hit the left leg, everyone hit the center torso. Everyone. With 90% accuracy. Fuck me. I could have gotten 2 salvage from that. This fucking game. That's such bullshit. Three of my mechs. Can't hit an enemy's leg that's just lying there on the ground. Start meleeing them, Ryan. Closing the range and just fucking body check him. Oh shit, looks like...
Oh, thank god this guy was dumb. He went to go melee. Holy shit.
Maybe he's running out of ammo.
Maybe.
All I want for Christmas is a fucking hunchback, god dang it.
Oh man. Guy died.
Who? Like actually died?
Yeah.
No, no, not glitch. I like glitch.
I can restart this.
Really?
Well, I lost on the pilot.
That's true.
What would you do?
I don't know what I'd do. Well, if you restart it, at least you know what to do now.
You mean I can save this and then restart it?
Yeah, maybe do that. Yeah, save, scummer.
Job's done, Commander.
That was a really hard mission, and the quick draw is fucking useless.
Yep. I don't know why I built this mech.
Why is this game so hard? Like, I don't understand why it mismatches you so much.
Well, there's always a varying degree of difficulty when it comes to these missions. It's never an exact thing.
I'd like to know if it was by design, like, if they intended you to lose mech wires and mechs throughout the campaign.
To be honest, Ryan, 2.5 skulls, that sounds about right for that. Considering I did a 1 skull and I had to fight 2 Orions, which is basically the same difficulty as that mission you just did. So it sounds about right for that, you know.
Well, I mean, compare it to the one I just did before this, it's the same difficulty, but it was a Zeus, a catapult, and a cicada.
I mean, that's got an assault mech, so that's still not an easy thing.
That assault mech went down really easy.
I think you just got lucky, Ryan. You got lucky with some of your shots
Saying I'm not ready for this difficulty level.
What I'm saying is, the reason that mission was so easy is because you got some lucky shots. If you don't get lucky shots, then you can expect a bit more challenge now, right?
I wonder if going this way was a mistake.
Well, now's your chance to rethink it.
Where else would I go? If I go to the right, I mean, it's more of the same. I don't think that there's an advantage there.
Just think about... I don't know, dude. I'm doing my own thing. I can't really watch right now, but... Just think about, like, the terrain and where you might want to set up. Use it to your advantage. Take the long way if you need to. You already know what the enemy mechs are. So that's also a big tip off.
Well, it's random.
Oh yeah, when we start it's random, isn't it? Well, maybe you'll get lucky and it won't be so hard this time around.
Shit, it's 11:30 already? Man.
I know. Are we gonna go down?
I like it here.
We should probably go down before mom goes out. I like Glitch.
So do I. She's like my next best pilot after Behemoth, so.
Yeah, I was like gonna say, I like her because she's like got a positive attitude.
And. Like, to lose two good pilots in a row there is kind of like a gut punch.
I mean, it's not gonna kill you. You just have to train up, you know, more pilots.
Move order received.
I'm so glad it's the weekend.
Yeah.
Oh, well, except I gotta go somewhere tomorrow morning. And afternoon? Fuck. I feel like half of my weekend is already taken up, because I got this damn class I gotta go to, and then I got my obviously the groceries, and then we're doing that thing at on Sunday with Chris and Eric and Travis. Half my weekend's already spoken for. Kinda sucks. I don't want to do anything the following weekend. I want to relax.
Oh, you know Jonas is going to ask if we want to come over.
Well, yeah. Well, you know, he's going to want to wait till we're better, obviously.
Sensor lock.
Oh, shit, it's a camera.
It's an archer.
I want an archer. That's gonna be my next mech for my main guy, is an archer. I'd have one by now if I actually kept buying the parts. Oh shit, fucking 50 tonner as well. Things are gonna get dicey here. Oh man, that thing's out of PPC? What the fuck?
Waiting for orders. Roger that. Fire. Thank you.
flea. Get the flea out of here.
Yes, Commander. Scored a critical hit.
Oh man, that 50-ton mech better be a fucking hunchback. Oh shit, wait, I decided not to take much salvage on this mission. God dang it. Oh, whatever.
Centurion.
That's a lot easier than Jaeger mech, eh?
Yep.
Good to go.
That's such a difference, eh?
Yeah.
Well, mind you, an archer is pretty tough.
Well, I'm surprised. Because,
no, wait.
If this
there's
is
the fourth mech.
Yeah, I was gonna say, like, if this is the tabletop, what it does is the enemies have a pool of that they can use, a pool of resources called battle points, and each mech variant has a set amount of battle points, which determines its sort of value, right? Its effectiveness on the battlefield. So it's usually randomized. That's why it could be like three mediums and a heavy mech, or it could be like three heavy mechs, right? It's random.
Think I hit something good.
Waiting on you, Commander. Got it. And stay down.
Going back down? We should go down soon.
I don't know.
I can't believe Dad's still awake. What the hell?
Enemy mech destroyed.
They're focusing the quick draw again. Like, why? Come on.
Going for the easy target. Oh man, hunchback again. Fuck yeah. Ah, oh, fuck, I keep forgetting I didn't take salvage on this mission. God dang it. God dang it, Ryan. I better get that fucking hunchback.
Oh, Jesus, it's a Highlander.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Do you think it's still easier than the other one?
I hear ya. Roger that. Firing on target. Thank you.
hit there.
Receiving you. Confirm.
Commander. Aye, aye. Let's see how you like this. Good to go.
Room.
Yep.
Wow. We're going down soon, aren't we?
I copy.
Standing by. Moving to position.
You playing it super careful this time around?
Trying to.
Ah, should have taken at least one salvage. Didn't get junk out of that fucking mission. Just my luck, man. Just my fucking luck.
sensor lock detected.
Full speed, no target.
I hear ya. You, Commander. Moving out. Got it. Come on, people. Let's make it happen. Should have run when you had the chance.
Yes, Commander. Confirmed.
Yes, Commander. Moving to position. Firing a full salvo.
Commander? Here we go! Thank you.
waiting for orders.
Good to go. On the move.
I'm receiving you. Waiting for orders. On my way. That's a kill. Warriors, show them what you got.
Standing by. Position confirmed. Knowledge.
waiting for orders. Good to go. Targeting enemy backside.
My internals are taking a beating. Receiving you. Giving him everything I've got. Inflicted some heavy damage.
Commander? Coordinates received. I'm here. Target locked.
Armor blow through. Internal damage. Ready for orders.
I'm receiving you. Coordinates received. Good to go. Got it. Affirmative. Critical hit. Ugh, that hurts. I'm losing weapon systems.
Warning. Armor breach.
Go.
Internal damage.
Location confirmed. Firing full complement on enemy. That hit something good.
Waiting for orders. Roger, Commander. I've got the shot.
Waiting for orders. On my way. Locking in all weapons.
Mission successful.
Ready to fight, Commander.
What can I do for you?
Training complete. Mech Warrior training.
Standing by. What's up, boss?
Training confirmed, Commander.
Ready for orders.
Orders,
Commander.
Ready for orders.
What's up, boss?
Standing by.
Good to go. Receiving you.
Standing by.
Standing by.
Waiting for orders.
Standing by.
Orders. I'm waiting for orders.
Welcome to the grease pit, Commander.
By your command.
Got the financial report.
Work orders complete, boss. Top-notch work, if I may say so.
Job's done, Commander.
Waypoint reached, Commander.
Ready for orders.
Receiving, Commander. Standing.
Good to go.
Good to go.
Commander.
Awaiting orders.
Aye, aye. Awaiting orders.
What now?
Thank you.
interface initiated.
Let's get to fighting. Rolling.
Enemy detected.
Move order received.
Got it.
Commander? On my way. Good to go. Copy that.
Waiting for orders. Don't need to tell me twice.
Orders? Laugh at your puny attack. What's up, boss?
Heading out.
Waiting on you, Commander. On my way.
Let me borrow their pom-poms and skirt, cause I'm damn excited now. I'm ready. Onward. Down. Commander? Aye, aye. Got it.
Thank you.
Tell me what to shoot. There's more where that came from.
I live to serve. I'm your spaniel. Map, Chief. One less target. Standing by. Engaging the target.
I hear ya.
I'm here. I'm going. You like this.
Enemy
making it good.
Orders? Affirmative. Targeting for an alpha strike. Target eliminated.
Moving out.
Reporting internal damage. Standing by. Receiving you. Copy that.
Waiting for orders. You betcha. This is gonna be good.
Waiting for orders. Locking on. Inflicted some heavy damage. My armor's breached.
Command interface initiated.
On my way.
On the move.
Roger that. Inflicted some heavy damage.
Warden, proceed. Waiting on you, Commander.
Hostile on sensors.
Another hit like that and you're toast.
You.
Of course my Centurion loses an arm.
Of course. Was there any other way for me?
Need a medic?
That hit something good.
Who's
Requesting weapon systems. Yes, Commander.
Was it a good old slugging match, Ryan?
Why is it ending up like this? I don't... And...
Why, what's going on?
My Centurion's getting fucked.
Maybe you need to refit that thing and put some more armor on it.
Good to go!
That's what I thought about doing for mine. I haven't done it yet, though.
You betcha! Got it. Moving out.
Copy that.
I gotta get fucked up.
I know.
Receiving you.
Waiting for orders.
Position confirmed.
Should I just melee this sucker?
Do we? It's got no evasion. It's up to you. I usually melee to get rid of their evasion.
Sucker.
Coordinates received. Ugh! Ready for orders.
Commander?
Jumping. Affirmative.
So I gun. Centurion's fucked.
Damn.
Use mobility. My mech is limping.
At least nobody died.
That's a good thing.
Whoa.
That's a lot of salvage.
Can you complete a Wolverine?
Do it. Wolverines are pretty good.
I can complete another Shadowhawk. Or I can work on a griffin.
Yeah, do that Wolverine.
Well, no, I have another salvage.
Oh, go for the griffin then.
Good to go.
I would try the Wolverine instead of this. Well, what do you have in your lance right now?
Hmm?
What do you have in your lance right now?
Confirmed.
Just see here. Thunderbolt. Centurion, Shadowhawk, Trebuchet.
Oh.
Sorry?
I see. You gonna try the Wolverine instead of the Centurion?
Yeah, I might. Javelin. I'm probably gonna scrap it. Or sell it.
I should really go get that Argo, shouldn't I?
Yeah, you should. Javelin's probably not worth keeping, right?
Yeah. Probably not. Unless you need a light mech. There's some missions where light mechs might be useful.
Well, I mean, if I am doing a light mech, I'd rather just take a Panther.
I guess so.
Or a Commando or something, right?
It really depends on what you fancy.
I might just storage it for now. Wolverine. Yeah, its heat efficiency is way better.
Yeah, well, its payload is only got a AC-5, a medium laser, and an SRM-6. It's not a lot.
Good.
Finances. All right.
Hmm?
Finances. Yeah.
I mean, my fan sensor are not that bad.
Better than mine. I'm paying like 300k a month right now.
Well, really? Well, uh-huh. Mine's at 340. Alright, we're going downstairs.
Sure. I'm almost finished this mission, so. You can go down. I'll join you in a minute.
I'll wait. Get my guy to travel somewhere else.
Do we?
Yep. Heading out.
Roger that, Commander. Course plotted.
Yeah, the store for that planet I was just on had nothing.
Yeah, some planets don't have stores, so it's kind of like, it's hard to tell what planet has something and what it doesn't.
Is there a way to tell, or not really?
There might be, I haven't seen it though. Like, if you find out, let me know.
Is that the story mission?
No.
Heading out.
Oh. Black market, eh?
Yeah.
2.5 million for a membership fee? No way.
Jesus.
Confirm. Critical hit, Commander. What can I do for you?
What's up?
Successful.
That was a really easy mission.
That work order you submitted is complete.
Not a bad payout for that easy of a mission.
Oh boy.
Phoenix Hawk.
Hmm?
Get that Phoenix Hawk.
Why?
I don't know. Hey look, it's Orion.
Banshee.
Oh.
There's also an Archer.
Two R?
You see what they have in terms of mech warriors. I'm looking for a high gunnery one. I can maybe one of these two. I can turn one of these guys into a Lancer just by upping their gunnery.
Do it.
Calculating course now, Commander.
Yes, Commander. Standing by. Let's do this. Standing by.
Probably go for this guy.
Is that Ironsides?
Yeah.
Jinx? I feel like I've seen that name before.
Commander?
Waiting for orders.
I think Jinx was in an earlier Recommender game.
Think you should get Jinx?
Nah, whatever. Yes, get whatever you want.
She has higher guts, though.
It's up to you.
Yeah, I can afford it.
Got a new financial report for you, Commander.
New mech warriors available.
Ironhead?
Ready for orders. Ready for orders.
Weaver?
Waiting for orders.
I mean, technically, you're gonna take some of these recruits and make them into Lancers.
Indeed. Start training up a new one.
She got another one?
It's up to you, if you can afford it.
Yeah, I might wait on that.
Standing by.
Waiting on you, Commander.
Training complete.
Good to go. Yes, Commander.
Waiting for orders.
Mech warrior training complete.
Reading you.
What can I do for you?
Aye, aye.
Waiting for orders.
Waiting for orders.
Yes, boss? Commander?
Good to go.
Commander?
Good to go.
Aye, aye.
Waiting for orders.
How come some of these you can customize and some of them you can't?
I live to serve.
Oh, I didn't know you can customize
Standing
them.
Standing by.
Yeah, see?
The fuck?
I think you're the ones that you started with you can't customize.
Huh. That's interesting.
Waiting on you, Commander!
Oh my.
Oh my Jesus.
Receiving you.
Yes, Commander.
Yes, Commander.
I forgot which one she had.
New mech warriors available.
This one, I think, right?
I think so.
Why don't you just cancel?
Yeah. Anyways, I'm done. You ready to go down?
Yeah, let's go. I'm just gonna leave this running.
Okay.
I mean, we'll shut it down.